brothers and sister, since you have decided to accept Jesus as the personal Savior of your life, we ministers of the gospel baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.